program tonight is a retrospective of works that we made between the years 1993 and 2005. The format of the screen tonight is the three projections side by side, simultaneously forming a panoramic collage. We stole this idea from the French filmmaker Alain Gons.
That's how they judge the standard of living. In other words, that's the barometer for gross national product. Hold on.
An authentic, rugged brand of excitement.
Switching command to internal.
Gas stains, body brine, blood stains.
The highway program, the manned space program.
The best thing about traveling is seeing beautiful America.
Right. Hundreds of sleep-inducing granules
are absolutely essential to the tactics of this war.
It's a blessing.
This giant complex of men, women, and machinery.
With 18 tasty little meatballs.
I guess you're wondering how a girl like me got into this business.
Special.
alternative interpretations, a fluttering immateriality, and expect them to live in it.
When libraries and schools started using VHS, they started tossing out their 16mm films. And that was about the time that we were really starting to work in film. So it was very fortunate for us. In fact, lots of learning materials, cassettes, and one of our favorites was, language materials and things that schools use, like a little turntable flyer with film strips. Of course, we did research that.
That was more for our earlier work. That's kind of the inspiration that led us to do this kind of work. It's basically using obsolete equipment to make a large statement about what was sort of the media environment around us, and trying to do so without sort of like having a professional professional environment of working in a studio and having lots of money and having to produce all this stuff. We sort of set ourselves up in opposition to that to some extent. One of our early slogans was work that you can do too. We sort of had the idea that we wanted to make work that anyone in principle.